So guys, I hope you found this video helpful if you're trying to decide what kind of contact you're trying to buy. All right.